Mampincha goes mad after seeing Babes Wajimo standing with AKA. Mzansi star Babes Wajimo has always grabbed the attention of the listener with her electric music and high-energy performances. She has collaborated with a few rappers before, specifically Casper Nyovest and Duncan. Babes Wajimo recently appeared on Mac's controversial podcast and Chill with Mac G and spoke in depth about her relationship with award-winning artist Mampincha. Mac G asked her if she regretted dating Mampincha. She said that she is on the fence about that because it would have been better for her if they got to know each other when she wasn't famous. The Lamont hitmaker also mentioned Mampincha has certain feelings towards her when she speaks to other men. She used award-winning rapper AKA as an example. She said, "If I am standing and talking to a guy, he would come and say, 'Why are you standing here with him? Come here.' Even if we are just talking, maybe AKA, or someone else, he would get mad." She previously came to AKA's defense in a war between him and Casper Nyovest. She came at Casper for provoking AKA in responding to his tweets. Babes also mentioned that while she was overseas she had the opportunity to meet heavyweight American rapper, Kendrick Lamar. Mac G was stunned at the fact that Babes had met Kendrick Lamar and mentioned that she even speaks to him over FaceTime. She mentions that contributing to the star-studded Black Panther album and meeting Kendrick Lamar was truly a privilege for her.